Hi, my name is Tim Chung with the Vascular Bioengineering Laboratory headed by Dr. Vorp, and I'm here to talk about our project, Endovascular Orifice Detection Device, in collaboration with UPMC Division of Vascular Surgery with Dr. Eslami. Abdominal aortic aneurysm, or AAA, is a local dilation of the aorta, and if left untreated, can go on to rupture. In fact, this is the 15th leading cause of death in the United States. There are two different intervention methods to treat AAA: open surgery and endovascular repair. During endovascular repair, clinicians will use a catheter to deploy a stent graft inside the patient's AAA, and this stabilizes it by preventing further growth of the AAA. There are four types of AAA. Depending on the position of the kidneys, the endovascular approach may differ. For complex cases, fenestrated endovascular grafts are needed, which require holes and bridging stents to restore blood flow to the kidneys. Currently, there is only one FDA-approved device on the market, and it takes 6 to 8 weeks to deliver. Only a select few institutions allow for surgeon-modified grafts. The procedure costs about 3 times more for the device. Additional radiation to the patient is required. Clinicians still have difficulty placing the device during the operation. Our solution, the endovascular orifice detection device, allows for in-situ fenestration. Our approach aids clinicians by allowing for fenestrations to be made for the bridging stents. This solution reduces radiation, costs, and reduces time to surgery.
This technology will revolutionize abdominal aortic surgery. Once this becomes in market, there will be no need for open abdominal surgery. With a small inventory of stents, you can treat any aortic pathology from the aortic valve all the way down to the aortic bifurcation.
Aortic grafts are projected to be a $4.5 billion global market by 2028.